So this evening I'm presenting a poster with some real-world evidence using idelalisib in the treatment of follicular lymphoma. Idelalisib is a PI3 kinase delta inhibitor that was approved several years ago for the treatment of follicular lymphoma for patients that had received two or more prior therapies. And we wanted to look at, in our U.S. oncology practice, what types of patients were using it, and did the results in those trials and the patient's experiences compare with the clinical trial. We can talk more about that in a minute, but broadly speaking, the results that we saw were fairly similar to the clinical trial, which, again, for me as a clinician, confirms that I can rely on the data and the experience in the clinical trial to treat my patients outside of a clinical trial setting.
Yeah.